talk about the preparations that we need to do before we start our Anantha Padmanabha Swami Pooja Vratam. So first let's look at the altar. On the altar we put two kalasas, one for Vishnumurti and one for Yamuna Devi. In the Vishnumurti's kalasa, put some akshantalu. On top of it, take a coconut, nicely wash it, put apply turmeric, put kumkum, and on top of it, put a blouse piece. Similarly, for the Yamuna kalasam, what we do is we take some pure water inside, and then we add some paspu, kumkum, akshantalu, and maybe a gold coin or silver coin, whatever it is, and nicely decorate the kalasas. You need to have the photo of Padmanabha Swami in the background, and then the most important thing is the toranas, which we'll have. We can buy it outside, or you can take yellow and orange threads and have 14 knots. These are the torams, and then we have to make a serpent out of garbhas. Take 7 garbhas and tie it in the center so that it forms like a serpent. So this is the basic this thing, and we should not forget having a paspu vinayakudu, because before we start any puja we do Vigneswara puja, and we need to have a paspu vinayakudu ready. Apart from this, we need to mix akshantalu with kumkum, because for Anantha Padmanabha Swami Vratam especially we use akshantalu, which are mixed with kumkum and not with turmeric. And then we'll move on to the different types of flowers. So it's been told that we have to worship the Lord with 14 different types of flowers, and here I've taken a couple of all the flowers. And the important prasadam here is the atiras, so which are made of wheat flour. What you have to do is 1 measure of wheat flour, and you need 1 measure of water and 1/2 measure of sugar. So the procedure is, first boil 1 cup of water with 1/2 cup of sugar. Once it's boiled, mix 1 cup of wheat flour. Give it a good mix and switch off the stove. Make it into a soft dough. Make it in this size of biscuit shape rounds, and then deep fry and keep them aside. And then we need to have 7 types of fruits to be offered to the God. And we should also have vadapappu panakam. Vadapappu is nothing but moong dal soaked in water for about a couple of hours. This is panakam. People make it with sugar or jaggery. We do it with sugar. This is panchamrutam, a mixture of curd, milk, ghee, honey, jaggery and sugar. And this is chalividi, which is rice flour and sugar mixed and put little water and made into a ball. I have already broken coconut, and that's the coconut water. And the rest of the things, we need to make sure that we have vastralu and yagnopavetal. Yagnopavetal, we'll offer 1 to each god. So for Vinayakudu, Vishnumurti and Yamuna Devi, so 3 we have to give. How many of our people are doing that into 3. And vastralu, we'll have to offer 2 together, so that you have to make with cotton. How many gods that you are praying into 2. And then put some karpuram for aarti ready, and put your agarbattis, paspo kumkum. And then prepare about 3 tambulams to be offered after each puja to gods. And put ghee or oil in your diyas, put the wicks and keep them ready. Keep your matchbox ready. Keep 2 napkins ready. And then in panchpatra uddharani, fill pure water and put botlu to each of them, the botus. So I guess, yeah, we are ready to start the puja. Hope all of you complete this puja for 14 years successfully and do your udyapana on the 15th year. Thank you. Namaste.